In this question, we have given an iron washer and it is told that the washer is heated to a 750 degrees Celsius and then it is plunged.